No watches or warnings in effect. Potentially, as we move through southern Utah by the end of the week, we potentially could have some excessive heat warnings in place because high pressure will dominate the weather pattern here over the next several days. We're going to have little dips, though.